Hello there guys, and this is Tutorial TV for another tutorial. And today we will be doing a Photoshop tutorial on how to make a spectrum eye. This will use a few skills using Photoshop CS5. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is to open up Adobe Photoshop CS5. I have CS5 extended, but this does not matter. So once this is loaded, you go File, New. If you have the trial, hit continue trial, name it whatever you want. I'm going to call it Spectrum Eye. And I want you to make the canvas 1080 pixels by a height of 720 pixels. And click OK. But make sure that the color mode is on RGB color and 8-bit. Click OK. So now you've got your canvas. So if you look on the left of your toolbar, you will see that there is a gradient tool button. It's halfway down the screen. Mine's already been chosen. It could be already on paint bucket tool, but you need to select it and choose gradient tool. Now, if you click at the bottom and hold that click, whilst pressing shift, pull up and it will create a straight line. I should have a gradient that looks just like the one that's on the screen at the moment. Okay, so next thing to do is to double click down here on the bottom right on the layers background and then just click OK. Now that's unlocked that layer and you can now edit this freely. So if you double click it again, you should get a layer style window. Now on the left there is a menu. Go down to Gradient Overlay and click on that. Make sure it's checked and that you're highlighted on Gradient Overlay. Now, first thing I want you to do is to go to the gradient where you can see it goes from black to white. I want you to click the little arrow next to it. Now, what you need to do is you need to click the tiny arrow that points to the right and it will give you a menu. Now, if you scroll all the way to the bottom of that, there's a menu option called Spectrum, so you click on that and click OK, yes, save, and now it will filter out the spectrum ones for you. So we'll take this first one on the menu and we will click this arrow again to get rid of the click away from it and it'll get rid of the menu. Now what we need to do now is on blend mode, you need to click and choose linear burn in the second section of options. As you can see behind the window, it has changed the presentation of the image so far. And now the next thing I want you to do is to go from click on style, a drop down box, and change it from linear to radial. As you can see, it's now given a spectrum glow, and this is just what we wanted. But I'd say just get the best angle on it, just put it down to zero. There we go. And if you want to make it bigger, put the scale up to 150% by using the drag bar. If you want to make it smaller, drag it down towards zero or 10%. But we'll stick with 100%, I think, and that's a bit too big, so we'll choose 60%, and then we'll click OK. And there you have it. This is a Spectrum Eye made on Photoshop CS5. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe on my channel, and look forward to giving you some more Photoshop tutorials. I've been Tutorial TV. Goodbye.